Will this be the most damaging weapon I test?
For a while now, people have been suggesting that I test out the Cat of Nine Tails. It is perhaps the most lethal and damaging looking Cat of Nine Tails to ever exist.
Safety first. Paintball mask is on in case anything comes in the front of my face. 50% power hit with the custom Cat of Nine Tails to the upper back. Oh. Okay, so...
I was scared.
That wasn't very hard, but there's a lot more weight definitely at the end of this.